divide 86 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 86 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 8, here 2. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours, 8. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down, so 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 threes, 6. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.